How to tell if you have a bad rear caliper in less than 30 seconds. First, release the handbrake and jack up the rear of the car. Spin both wheels with the same amount of force and they should spin freely and stop after a few rotations. A bad caliper will cause the wheel to stop prematurely. Secondly, look at the brake pad wear. If one side is more worn than the other, that means you have a bad caliper. So go ahead and change it now.